everyone. I'm in Wayanad, Kerala. I've reviewed this book which has information about Kerala. Let me tell you a folk tale. Once upon a time, there lived a young girl named Kanaka. She lived at the seashore and loved collecting shells. Her father was a fisherman. He hated fishing, but what could he do? He had to earn something to feed his family. One day, while out at the beach, Kanaka saw something wriggling in the sand. It was an eel, which was trying to get back into the water. "Oh, you poor thing," Kanaka said. She took the eel and dropped it in the water. Kanaka went home and forgot all about this incident. The next day, Kanaka and her mother were drying clothes when there was a knock on the door. "Go and see who it is, Kanaka," Kanaka's mother said. When she opened the door, Kanaka saw the tiny eel which she had rescued. "Oh," she thought. That was when the eel transformed into a breathtakingly handsome man. This man said, "I am the god of eels. I saw how you rescued me yesterday. For that, I will give you a gift. When I leave, there will be some seeds lying underneath the carpet. Take them and plant them. Then you will see my gift," he said and vanished. Sure enough, Kanaka found some seeds. She planted them and took care of them very well. Soon, they grew into a big tree with coconuts. "Wow, what a wonderful gift," said Kanaka, thinking happily of the eel. Kanaka's father became rich and the coconuts spread all around the world. I hope you enjoyed this story. Thank you.